Operation Red Glacier is the one I'm gonna do. Damn, that was nice. All right, let's go.
Dr. Ben Mangum, Gentech scientist and captain of the Gentech bowling team. Fucking congratulations.
Pretty sure this is... Oh, okay. I thought it was going to be one of Mercer's evolved.
Has anyone given any thought to what these creatures eat?
Ben, they eat people.
No, that's just my point. These viral mutates used to be humans, correct? And humans are omnivores. We require the four basic food groups to survive. Yet the virus creatures are living on a completely carnivorous diet. How? I mean, what does the virus do that changes such a basic attribute?
You might be overthinking this a bit.
I mean, it's a legitimate question. You have to wonder, like, why, like, you know, they were once human, so, like, do they just change? It's probably, like, you know, just like standard zombies, you know. They just go after flesh. There's no really reason, they just do. Don't mind me, fellas. I'm just, you know, casually floating through the air, or gliding through the air, I should say. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Come here. Come on, buddy. No, fuck! All right. Shit. Gonna need the Black Watch soldier. All right.
Lance Bertram, Black Watch APC driver. Doesn't sound important. Fuck it. I'll kill him anyway.
Yeah, again, those spiked hunters, I don't really know what's so special about them. Or brawlers. I don't know why I keep calling them hunters. I think I'm mistaking them for something else. That may be it. No. Damn it. Fuck. Who is gonna stand up? Okay, I don't think that'll do much, but alright. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come here. Damn it.
Shit. Driving one of these things ain't no different than my old 4x4. Come on.
You know, it's a little different, Bertram, because you never had flesh-eating mutated creatures jumping on your old 4x4 and trying to eat you.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Sarge. You ain't never met my cousins, Belvis and Buford.
You know what? I don't know if you're kidding or not, but I don't want to know, all right? Move it the fuck out.
All right. Oh, I was wondering why. Oh, I thought it was done, but I guess not. Destroy one of them with a Devastator. Fuck. Okay.
Why? What are they?
Private Dane.
Here in the quarantine zone.
And you're carrying it with you? Pardon me. I need to be somewhere else right now.
Oh, that's for something else. Okay. I think that's all the extra stuff I can get.
Thank you.
Fuck. Come on.
I'm getting a reading now. Almost. Almost.
Stop trying to scan my ass.
I think it's over. Oh, nope. Not yet. Ooh, landed in a truck.
Fucking super fucking gentic. Get a piece of shit.
Okay, now it's over. Damn, that was a lot. Yeah, that one. It says all enemies, so it's better. It sounds better. Alright. Well, I'm done with that. Now I'm moving on to the... I think it was called the Jack of All Trades.